As many brothers and sisters gather around tables and TVs tonight, there's no denying that siblings have a special relationship.
Lee McLean introduces us to two sisters from White Bear Lake who prove that every day and who have had the opportunity to represent Minnesota to the country.
It all began with that shoe on the wall. A shoe on the wall? That shouldn't be there at all. Yeah.
Big sister Kaeli Harris likes to read to little sister Lily. And Lily seems to love the attention.
She's always been a huge help, and she's always caring for her sister, no matter what's going on.
It's been that way since Lily was born and quickly developed cerebral palsy. Kaeli was almost four. She loved her little sister from day one.
We kind of have that sister bond, and so we understand each other.
Lily's brain damage is mainly in her mobility and her speech area. She can understand a lot of what we ask her or talk about, and she can respond by smiling or just not making any kind of gestures at all.
Lily is eight now, and her mom says she's come a long way with help from specialists at Gillette Children's Hospital.
She's had many procedures at Gillette with a lot of different caregivers.
So when the family noticed a problem with Kaeli's legs, they took her to Gillette too.
Kaeli has normal walking function, but she does have an internal twist on her thigh bones or femurs. It's called excessive femoral anaversion.
Doctors say she should be fine without surgery, but they'll keep watching her as she grows. It was an extra scare for a family who already spends a lot of time at hospitals and clinics. So when they found out both girls would serve together as champions from Gillette on a national level, they were thrilled.
It was really cool to be a champion, and especially with my sister, because there were other families there with their like siblings, but I was a champion with my sibling.
Give it up for Lily and Kaeli!
Each state sends one child to Orlando and Washington, D.C. to be honored. The Harris girls were recognized for all they've overcome together. Back at home, they're just happy to play together. Leah McLean, 5 Eyewitness News.
Even the girls' doctor says she's convinced that the support the girls offer one another helps improve not only their spirit, but their health.